So a guy looked outside of his plane window and saw another plane that appeared to be frozen in midair.
Wow.
And that's because the rest of the map hadn't finished rendering in yet for that plane.